and we're back. And we're still in front of the merchants here, and I'm assuming we'll have to do something, so... I guess we'll talk to this this guard-looking person here and see what they gotta say.
Paperwork? Sure. Take care of it now, and I'll let you in just as soon as that cart's fixed.
All right. I'll be right on it.
Hey, everyone. Sorry about the hassle.
Well, that was well-timed. Welcome to Lady Lake.
Really weird wrist. Alright, onwards, I suppose. Oh, what's that? Up? Oh, I guess, okay, I just moved forward into the question mark. I didn't know what the symbol at the bottom right meant, but I guess it can move into whatever that is.
Holy moly! So this is what Lady Lake is like. I can't believe it!
Oh, so this is how humans live. Don't they find it overwhelming? Wow.
Gosh, you'd think so.
Just remember, this isn't a sightseeing trip. The real question is, do we try to find Alicia first, or look for the Foxman?
So, let's have a look around town for now.
Good call. Let's gather information.
Yeah, he kind of didn't answer either of the questions as to who we should go after first. I don't really feel like talking to absolutely everybody. I guess we'll try one person and see if it's useful or not. Now, I'm telling a kid to not go off on their own, I suppose. Right, I'm not going to worry too much about it. The moon symbol, I'm guessing that's like a place to rest? Yeah, an inn, okay. Looks like we got a couple of different stars we can follow up with here.
Around here. So many people!
Don't let your guard down. A crowd just means more Hellions lurking about, drawn to people's corrupted hearts.
Okay, so, you know, I'm thinking I'm going to go to the one that's closest to me. That's just going to make more sense. It looks like we might have multiple floors to deal with, so... Alright, off we go. Oh, somebody just saw somebody in the Noble District. Or, like, the Princess Alicia in the Noble District. Okay, so I guess if I just eavesdrop...
Made from real silk. My old lady will swat me for it, but they're yours for just 860 gold.
Oh, is that cheap?
Saray, behind him.
Should we give it what for?
And have everyone think you're attacking the street vendor? You want to tour the inside of a human jail cell? To everyone else, he looks just like an ordinary human.
Oh, yeah.
Well, it'd be helpful if I could actually see who's who. So, okay, well, we saw that. Oh, so that's right, it is the sword pulling event. Assuming more kids getting yelled at. Fox-looking guy bumped into me. His eyes gave me the creeps. Okay, so we're getting some kind of info. I was hoping I could just break the box. Not sure what would have been over there anyways, but... City doesn't seem that big in terms of RPG standards. I hope this isn't the biggest one, but... seems okay. Alright, talk to this kid.
Understand now, child. No matter how tough things get, stealing is stealing.
Shut up, old man. You smell like farts.
Oh, he certainly told him off, didn't he? Alright, I guess we're going after that kid then. I wonder what he stole. Medicine, maybe?
Huh? What the hell you want now?
Whoa.
What, you got a problem? Oh, hey, mister. You smell like you'd be mighty tasty.
Hey, let's get out of here.
So I guess, yeah, they're just hidden in the general populace. Alright, I guess we'll head off to the next spot. Let's see what's going on over this way.
And stay down!
Can't even swing a fist right!
That's different. Indeed. We'd best not get involved.
Okay, so it looks like I'm gonna make a run for the Noble District, since that's where they said Alicia was. And I only got clues about that guy being around, the one with the fangs or whatever. I'm gonna be stopped up here, aren't I? Oh, no. Oh. Surprised it didn't make me do some kind of crazy quest. Alright, we're gonna make a right up here, I suppose. Didn't even see a dog anywhere. Oh, there it is.
He's here. No mistake, that's the fox man. After him.
I suppose follow the dog, eh?
Man's target. Looks like it. He probably retreated for now because of the commotion.
Come on, open. Oh, I can't do that right now? That's inconvenient. Okay, one more go, and then we'll go chase him down. There we go. Oh, it's locked. Okay. Off we go. I'm just gonna go towards the question mark, I suppose. It seems like I probably should have been following the dog, but here we are nonetheless. You guys know anything? No. Okay, so not in the palace. Is that him? That looks like a weird person. No. Yeah. No, just a backpack. Well, I guess maybe they jumped to a different section, maybe? Yeah. Well, I literally went to all of the incorrect locations first, so can only go up from here. Well, I wonder if I can pick this flower over here. You know, the person we're trying to save, absolute mortal danger, and we're picking flowers over here.
Who would have thought that he would be this fast?
The dog's still chasing him. We can't let him get away.
But I still don't see the dog. I'm gonna have to rely. I cannot use the map. Oh, there we go. So the map is just not the most helpful at the moment. I'm gonna guess north. Back route around the sanctuary. Although I lost the barking, so I don't know if I lost the dog or if I'm just going in the wrong direction. Oh, no. I think we're back on track.
It's safe. Looks like he cornered it. Are you ready? Of course.
Well, I guess here goes nothing, and we're in for a fight.
Your chicken hunting days are over, Fox. So, you're really that eager to die, are you?
Alright, we got him on the rope so far. Oh yeah, 20 hit combo, 24, 27, 31. We did alright. Yeah, full attack, that's what we want. I don't know how to use items though. Okay, sorry. Just gotta take a look. Arts. Sure. I probably should have done that before, but now what can you do? He's almost gone. We got this. And if my health gets low, I'll just use one of those apple gel things. Oh, come on. Uh-oh. Oh, the other guy, Mikleo, healed me. That makes it a little bit easier. Uh-oh. I'm down. That's no good. Is there an item to be able to... items. You use life bottle on me. Cannot use items at the moment. Okay, that's... we're in for a bad time, I think. Come on, heal me, Mikleo. Oh, healed himself. Okay, that's fine. Item. Let's use life bottle again on me. Item. I'll use it on myself. An apple gel. Alright, we're in business. There we go. Just needed that last little bit taken care of. I got intense there.
Stronger than I remember. When we fought him back in Elysia, he must have been weakened by Gramps' blessing. I'll burn you to cinders! Take that! Mikleo! I'm going to enjoy this. A fitting end for worms who dare to wriggle at a god! Boss! No! I swear! I wasn't...
Quiet.
Who are you?
We won't warn you again. Be silent.
Have you forgotten our code, Lunar?
You're all out of second chances. Understood?
Go.
The assassination order was a mistake.
Princess Alicia will no longer be our target.
You expect me to believe that?
We have our honor. Stay.
The princess's enemies are legion. For those who wish to remove her, assassination is but one option among many.
You have bigger worries than who we are or what we do. I suggest you hurry to the pedestal where the sacred blade is kept.
Why are you telling me this?
Honor.
So, I guess I should be thanking you for saving us. Hey, are you all right?
What in the world?
Looks like we were saved by an assassin's guild.
By a what?
They were after Alicia by mistake or something. They took that fox guy away with them. But more than that, it looks like Alicia's not out of danger yet.
Looks like? What's going on?
Hey, I don't get it any more than you do. Let's just hurry to that pedestal.
Hey, yeah, let's go, we'll go back to Aruta as long as, it doesn't tell us to go anywhere else. Yeah, front door back there. Yeah, let's go back around this way. We've seen what the front looks like. Make sure there's no treasure chests. Oh, there we go. Cool. Burned up a couple of those anyway, so good to have them refilled.
No entry. If you want to check out the festival, go out front.
What gives? You're letting him through.
Well, that's because I'm festival staff.
That's right. Authorized personnel only. Everyone else, move along.
But it's urgent. Can't you do anything?
Afraid not.
Could try hopping the wall. Alright, so they want me to... Okay.
I've no time for this. You got authorization or not?
Oh!
Oh yeah, show the royal knife. Go with royal knife. Yeah, let's do that.
This crest, it's Princess Alicia's.
How's that for authorization?
This is the real McCoy. I stand corrected. Go on ahead.
Thanks.
Hold it. Just in case, you'll leave your sword with me.
Fair enough.
At least Mikley still has his sword, so that's handy. Wait, each of these demons, like, sits by a human. I wonder if Mikley is, like, that person that follows me around. I wonder.
Trouble and we can't see the pedestal. Is that what you're thinking?
Well, sorta. Hey, what are you doing?
Being invisible has its benefits.
Seriously?
Hey, Saray, come over here.
What is it?
Saray?
Alicia!
Is that you, Saray? Welcome!
And who may this be?
This is Saray.
Ah, yes. The one who rescued our princess way out there in the ruins.
Saray, this is Lady Maltran. She's been appointed as the committee leader for the festival this year. She is also the one who taught me the way of the spear.
Nice to meet you. I'm Saray.
Well, she looks a bit pissed off.
By any chance, did you come here to attempt the trial of the blade?
Not just that. To tell you the truth.
What this mysterious organization has told you is true. There are indeed those who think less than favorably of me. But even so, I cannot live my life in fear of them.
But Alicia...
Thank you so much, Saray. I really appreciate your concern. Soon, the finale of the festival, the Flames of Purification, will begin. Please enjoy yourselves.
Okay, so wasn't I supposed to do something with the sword?
So this is what States people deal with.
She didn't even flinch. Oh, that's right. Check out the pedestal.
Let's do it.
Oh, right.
Alright, looks like we're going this way. Well, is she passed out? What's going on? That guy's trying. I guess everybody went to sleep.
If no one else can see her, does that mean she's a seraph? You probably can't remove the sword unless you can speak with her, meaning no ordinary person can do it. Incredible! So that means the legends were true. Hey, say something to her. Me? Unless you want me looking like a total weirdo. But still.
Ladies and gentlemen, my fellow citizens of Lady Lake. For the past several years, we have abstained from our beloved festival in light of the general state of the world. But this year, thanks to the grace and assistance of Our Lady Alicia, the Sacred Blade Festival can be held once more.
We yet live in a time of crisis. Violent weather, geopolitical tensions, pestilence, famine. The list goes on. However, I believe that it is precisely times such as these that make our cultural traditions and celebrations all the more vital to maintain.
Oh, wondrous Lady of the Lake, show us your power!
Merciful Lady of the Lake, hear our plea. Cleanse us of our sins and woes with your flames of purification. Citizens of Lady Lake, this jubilant festival shall be as a prayer to the heavens that we may know peace and prosperity.
Some prayer, all right. This prayer of yours gonna give us our jobs back?
The council already seized the crops and weaponry trades for the state. They might as well declare war and get it over with.
Hey, lady, you trying to kill us?
This ain't nothing but the council giving itself a pat on the back. Well, we're not gonna stand for it. Find someone else to lick your boots.
Silence! Do not disturb the festival.
Enough!
Ha! Serves you right.
This whole riot was a setup.
Look at that guard!
This must be the work of the Chancellor.
I can't believe they'd involve the citizens they swore to protect in a power struggle. Are we really so corrupt?
Alicia!
Saray, get to safety! No! You mustn't give in to hostility! Such emotions will breed hellions!
People's hearts gives rise to malevolence. Once it reaches a certain point.
Lady of the Lake, can't you do something?
You have the power of purification, do you not?
A Seraph? And you can see me?
That's not good.
Nick Leo, put those flames out!
The black flames are part of the Hellion itself. The most I can do is manage the regular ones.
Okay.
Saray. You really can see Seraphim, can't you?
This isn't looking good. The Hellions are coming out of the woodwork.
The power of purification is not my own. It is a power given to those who would draw the sacred blade and become my sword.
Then I'll do it.
What? Saray! Do not be hasty! To become my sword is to serve as a vessel for me to dwell in and to assume the shepherd's burden. Blessed with the power of purification and abilities beyond human ken. Cursed to be scorned by others and wrought with despair. To protect this land from the Hellions means a constant stream of agonizing decisions. It is a lonely battle, the likes of which you can scarcely imagine.
That's the burden of the Shepherd? And you want Saray to take all that on right here and now?
It is not to be done lightly.
May I ask you your name?
Oh, of course. I am Lila.
Lila. My dream is to investigate ancient ruins all over the world. I believe that the legends of the past hold knowledge about how humans and seraphim might one day live in harmony together. I must find a way to make that happen. To bring humans and seraphim together again, as it was in the days of yore. If purifying the Hellions will save both humans and seraphim, then it's the best chance I'll ever have to make that dream a reality.
Are you really okay with this?
Saray.
That's why I shall become the shepherd. I offer myself to you as your vessel, and shall bear your burden.
I've waited long for this moment. For one who is pure of heart and free of corruption. A shining vessel to whom my words will reach. Now, Saray, take up the sword!
You got it!
Really, you?
Get back, Alicia. Hey! You'll be able to handle the Hellions, right? Yeah. Just take care of the rest of the flames.
All right. Well, that was a bit of an intense story bit. I know we're running a little bit late here, but see if I can't finish this bit off, and maybe we'll take a break, because I know we're coming up on 30 minutes here. So a bit of a longer section than normal, but it was very, very story heavy, so things are obviously starting to get interesting. So now we got a sword, and we're not using that weird little thing I had before, although the sword looks a lot smaller now.
What?
No.
Saray!
Are you really?
Yep. I am the shepherd now.
Calm yourselves at once!
Chancellor Bartlow.
Lady Alicia, we received word that there was a civil disturbance among the commoners.
Indeed. However, it has already been quelled. By the appearance of the Shepherd.
The Shepherd, you say? Citizens of Lady Lake, I hereby announce that this year's Sacred Blade Festival has come to a close.
You heard him! Clear out at once! Please don't hold-
Milady, I should like to ask the cause of all this at a later time. Lady Maltran, your presence is also requested. The shepherd of all things.
Now then, it is time for me to return to my place within you.
Yeah, I am the vessel after all. Now that's a creepy sight. What the...
Saray?
What's wrong?
It's because I have entered his body. I'm afraid he'll have a high fever lasting about 3 full days.
What? Why?
Presumably the human body is reacting to the sudden presence of unknown powers inside of it. Those who make a pact with a seraph usually wind up bedridden for a time.
So that's what happens to one who becomes a vessel. I don't feel so good.
Hey, are you all right?
Not really. I think I'll take a nap for about 3 days.
Saray!
All right, well, now that bit's over, we'll give it a stop here as it's 30 minutes, and we'll go from there. So I'll see you on the other side.